Are you guys ready for the teacup challenge?
Yeah, and I'm gonna win.
Here we go. So what we got next here is the Barnstormer. It's gonna be the lipstick challenge, of course.
No, don't do it. No. No. No.
Teacup challenge. Not everyone knows about the teacup challenge, but it's pretty tough. Gotta try to keep that tea in that teacup while you're on the teacup ride, spinning in the teacup. There's a lot of teacups involved. It's not easy to balance all these teacups, but we're gonna try it. Are you guys ready for the teacup challenge?
Yeah, and I'm gonna win.
Grab that! Get your teacup, Katie! Katie, get your teacup! Teacup!
Oh, it's my spilling already!
Oh, I feel like a spot!
I feel like another spot! No, because I'm winning! Katie wants another spot to take!
Get a scoop of this.
Get a scoop of that.
Get a scoop of this.
Get a scoop
of
that.
Ice cream.
What? Ice cream. What?
So what we got next here is the Barnstormer. Let me turn this around for you. The Barnstormer. And it's going to be the lipstick challenge, of course. So you can put the best lipstick coverage on while riding the Barnstormer.
I think Katie will probably do better.
Yeah, we got Mummy versus Katie, so we'll see who can do better on this one.
Here we go!
Lipstick challenge. We're going up the hill. We got our lipstick in hand. I think we'll wait till we do some pretty bumpy stuff here. We're ready.
Thank you.
High five.